I walk up in this bitch like I'm the shit, smelling like Bath and Body Works mixed with piff. Yo, shawty like that, she love my aroma. Buying all my weed, I don't even got a boner.
Get over here!
I'm disrespectful, I'm not really into giving fucks. Let my niggas throw the money, not really into giving funds. I'm all about fun, so I mix it with my work. Smoke a loud blunt on my break, come back to work hurt.
Come here!
Eyes hella red, behind them Louis shades. Look a customer in their face, they can tell I'm half-baked. But I don't get no fucks, I said, I don't get no fucks. I just bring the hoe up so I can hurry, look at a butt. Only 2-0, but my soul in this mid-30s. South cat nigga, but was born up in dirty Jersey. I'm so crude, attitude is so bruised. To that same nigga, used to be drunk as fuck in high school, selling Arizonas to the students, half-filled with Bacardi. Teacher showing off a tramp stamp at the school party. I be getting gnarly, I be getting naughty. Bad bitch with a lot of body, her attitude is snobby. She a Barbie, she a brat. I'm a dog, shorty cat, then a man can have her back. She was weak anyway, why y'all give her play? Baby girl, you can't stay, cause my wifey on the way. She got that fucking face play.
Here's a little story about a nigga named Fayde. Sippin' on the 40, getting hella shit face. Ex bitch trippin', so we bout to catch a fade. Here's what that nigga said when he called Shway. Damn it, lil' bro, this bitch is driving me insane. I'm about to gag her ass with a fucking gold chain. Shway said, chill, remember she just want you for the fame. Chill out, I'm about to call that ugly nigga Dan Vic. Sippin' and trippin', ignoring the facts. And this bitch that he texted, she want me to stop. Got a strap in the back and the key to the light. Told my mama I love her and said, be right back. Then Dan got on the phone. He said, yo, Fayde, what the fuck is going on? I can't take it, she just won't leave me alone. I can't sleep, can't eat until that stupid bitch is gone. I knew there was a reason for this fo-fo. I knew there was a reason for this fo-fo. Then I hung up the phone, I'm getting a little nervous. Grab the fucking gat, I gotta do this shit perfect. Ran up in her crib screaming, bitch, hope it was worth it. Then when I got in the door, there was another fucking person.
Well done.